Well, if you're earning minimum wage in New Jersey, you'll get a raise starting next year. Starting January 1st, the minimum wage is going up a quarter to $8.85 an hour. New Jersey's constitution mandates the cost of living adjustment, and Governor Phil Murphy is pushing to raise the minimum wage to $15 an hour.